Hold on a second. Hold on. You know, The Rock doesn't understand why you boo The Rock. You got to understand something. The Rock is committed. The Rock is here because of all of you. The Rock came here tonight for all of you. The Rock is focused. He is committed. He's committed to the people. The Rock is committed to this company. The Rock is... Excuse the Rock. Oh, hold on. One sec. Rock's cell phone going off.
Oh, stop. He's got a call. I mean, you got to take the call sometimes when it comes in. He's a busy man.
What kind of commitment is this?
Yeah. Hold on. Excuse the Rock. He's talking to his personal assistant. The Rock's not going to take long. Hold on. I got to take care of some business real quick. Just do the Rock a favor. Keep it down a little bit. Yeah. Well, hell yeah. Yeah, The Rock is going to fly out tonight. What do you think? The Rock is going to spend one more night surrounded by all these hicks? Yeah. No, wait, hold on. No. No. Rock's not talking about you people. I'm talking about all the hickory trees that are outside. Man, this place in Indianapolis full of hickory trees. They're everywhere, man. And they stink. You remember? We were just talking about this. Now keep it down. Baby, The Rock's got to go. Rock's got to go. Hang up the phone. Hogan, Rocky sucks. Yeah, The Rock gets it. Hey, listen to this. The Rock just wants to... You got to ask yourself one question. The Rock is dead serious about this. One question. Do you really want to boo The Rock? Do you understand the line we're going to cross? Do you understand where we're all going to go if you boo The Rock? Do you understand? Do you people understand the ramifications of booing the Great One? Gonna give you one more chance. No. Let's not chant anything right now. You people are gonna make the decision. You're gonna make it here, right now, here tonight. Do you people, one last time, do you wanna boo The Rock?
And The Rock don't like it.
He's taking it back a bit.
That's fine. You've made your decision. You've made your decision. That's fine. But why do you boo The Rock? Why? Why? Because The Rock, he went ahead and he sold out? Was that it? Yeah, The Rock, he just worked his ass off, wanted to be successful. Yeah, he sold out. Why is that? Because The Rock has got too big a head? Since you've made your decision, no problem. Understand this. You have no idea. And The Rock means no idea. What is about to happen? Because come No Way Out, you're going to get the different Rock. You're going to get the Rock you want. Oh, yeah, fine, no problem. You're going to get it all. You're going to get the jabroni beaten. Pie eaten. Trail blazing, eyebrow raising. Crystal clear, have no fear. Make more money in one night than y'all make in a year. Climb a tree, scratch an itch. Make Hulk Hogan The Rock's little People's champ, The Rock.
Hogan will be here tonight.
Okay, this can't be Hogan Rocky. It comes out Rogan. That can't happen. Can't understand this. Now, speaking of Hogan, yeah, The Rock could stand out here, Hulk Hogan, and run his mouth all night about how he's just gonna whip that ass this Sunday at No Way Out. The Rock could do that. But that's enough. But The Rock's not. He's not gonna do that. You know why? Because The Rock is a man. He's a man and a half. Hulk Hogan's not here right now. Late as usual, no problem. But keep this in mind, Hogan, when you get here tonight, The Rock is gonna confront you face to face, eye to eye, like a man. And he's gonna tell you exactly what he's gonna do to you at No Way Out. If you're some man, what The Rock? Whoa, 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 whoa. You people made up your mind, you made your decision. Sing along with The Rock is over. Oh, it's over. No, I know it. I'm sorry, baby, but it's over. Forget it. Out the window. Out the window. What? Let The Rock go. What? You come out, you boo The Rock for 10 minutes, and all of a sudden, at the end, if you smell, yeah. No. That ain't happening. No. What are you, a bunch of sheep? Have some self-respect for sakes. The Rock, and only The Rock, says this, is cooking.
Well, The Rock has no confidence from Golan. If you didn't hear enough from The Rock, you can check out the new WWE magazine with The Rock right there on the cover. Finally, The Rock's got more to say. I know, he's pretty confident.
I believe that I've heard enough from The Rock.
The WWE magazine's cool. I mean, The Rock's right there on the cover. Cool. The candy ass.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, The Rock's opponent in 3 days at No Way Out, Hulk Hogan, will be